Grandmaster makes his way out of the tunnel and is set to enter the octagon.
This guy has outstanding control on the ground, amongst the best in the world, and holding his opponent in the position that he would like to keep him in while utilizing his techniques.
Grandmaster enters the octagon, and he's ready to fight. Robert Whittaker, as always, very well prepared and extremely focused and ready to go to battle.
He's trained extensively on his wrestling, specifically his takedown defense for this fight, Mike. This is a guy who's extremely difficult to put on his back, and if you do get him there, he's very good at just popping right back up to his feet. If he wants this fight to stay on his feet, it will.
Robert Whittaker is ready to go to battle in the octagon tonight. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. Grandmaster is 3 years his elder. He will have a 4-inch reach advantage. And now with our official introductions, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. When the action begins, a referee in charge of the octagon, Herb Dean. Is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the MGM Grand Garden Arena in Las Vegas, it's time! 5 rounds in the UFC middleweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner.
This man is a boxer, making his professional debut here tonight.
He stands 6'3" tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting out of Abuja, Nigeria, Grandmaster. And now, he's his opponent, fighting out of the red corner.
This man is a mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 17 wins, 4 losses.
He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting out of Sydney, Australia, Robert Whittaker!
You've been given your instructions in the dressing room. Protect yourself at all times. Follow my instructions. We will have a clean fight. Touch gloves. Let's make it official.
Robert Whittaker.
Ready to fight?
Grandmaster. Here we go! Fight scheduled for 5 minute rounds. Oh, head kick to kick. Oh. Great head kick.
Hard straight punch.
Good combinations. Punches and bunches. He wants the finish.
Powerful left hand.
How good is this? Nice uppercut. Huge kick.
Big straight punch.
Now, he's taking some punishment here early, Joe.
Oh!
Oh, that's a big head kick.
Nice jab. Hard straight punch.
And he counters with a huge right.
Big punches here.
Oh, and another one. That hurt him.
Big left hand.
There it is.
Oh, look at that.
Oh.
Head kick. Big straight punch.
Nice combination. big power jab.
Oh, solid jab. Look at this.
Nice parry there.
Huge kick to the head lands.
Oh, big body kick.
Hard straight punch.
Big shots.
Hard left hand.
In the clinch. First takedown of the fight.
That is some nasty looking swelling on that left eye.
Connected there. Back to his feet.
Good shot, good shot. Yeah.
Grandmaster kick just missed.
And a good jab. Goes for a single. Oh, he's got him down.
They're back up. 2 minutes. Quick jab. Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body.
Man, that was a perfect counterpunch. He's keeping busy here, connecting with a lot of punches.
Grandmaster with a jab.
Missed that shot.
Trying to put together some combinations.
Stuffed it. Stuffed it.
Defend, defend, defend.
And he's back up again.
Changes his stance. It's a good block, and he counters with the left hook. Jab, jab.
Wow, what a back and forth exchange. He's really doing a good job of controlling distance and getting off these shots.
Whitaker with a big leg kick. Good defense with the parry. Grandmaster got caught by that left.
Head kick!
Round one. And he pulls away. Good jab by Whitaker. And the knee to the body.
He clipped him with that one.
Nice knee. Whitaker with a strong jab.
Nice kicks.
Joe, he's landing at will.
The cut on his face is getting nasty.
He's been really effective with his jab here, Joe.
Tries for a low single.
Nice jab. And another head kick lands. His opponent needs to defend. Whitaker gets nailed by that head kick.
He's doing a great job of timing his shots.
Round one comes to an end. Joe, that cut is looking worse. Robert Whitaker's bleeding from his nose.
That's a nasty thing to happen because when your nose is bleeding like that, you start opening up your mouth, and that leaves you susceptible to getting knocked out. Here's a nasty head kick that lands. And here we see excellent timing with this trip.
Let's catch your breath. Heart rate's going down. Breathe. Doing good, man. Doing good. Now listen to me. Let's give him some air. Let's give him some air. You're letting him control the center too much. That's one thing. Not one takedown to the next.
Ready, fight? Ready.
Round two.
Now starting off this round, you've got to think that the barrage that he endured in that last round is still affecting him. He's going to want to start this round off and move and avoid taking any damage.
Whitaker with a solid right. Good roundhouse kick to the midsection.
Very nice kicks. Just missed with a huge kick. He's doing a really good job of timing these shots.
That's huge, a solid
shot with
hook.
What a jab. Oh, very nice.
Oh, and another jab. J-
Joe, you can see his sizable advantage in striking those blows. And a lot of those in head kicks.
Oh, and he connects again.
He's definitely targeting that punch.
Oh, he nails him! This could be it! Nasty combinations here.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
Oh, solid jab.
Oh, Joe, another strong jab.
Oh, big right. He blocks the punch.
Good shot. And he eats a kick.
Back and forth.
And he parries that shot.
That bruise on his torso is getting much worse. He's doing a good job of throwing punches and kicks from all angles here. Really doing a great job of mixing things up.
Trying to grab the leg, and he does.
And he finishes the single.
Just over three now. Able to pass to half guard. Full mount.
Big elbow lands on the ground.
There he goes.
Back
Joe
to mount
now.
Again. He's got his back again.
Grandmaster got the full mount again.
He's back up. Hit him with a jab. Stuff that one.
Robert Whittaker is continuing to punish that eye.
Yes, he is. That's a good target for him. He sees the swelling, and it's going to impede his opponent's vision. Oh, beautiful combination. Good job of timing strikes here. He clipped him with an uppercut. Oh, double jab. Stuffs the takedown.
Joe, we talked about the jab earlier,
and he continues to utilize it to keep his opponent at distance.
Nice kick.
And again he connects. 2 minutes. And they're loose.
Big kick.
Good kicks.
He is really finding a home for those body kicks.
Absolutely.
And he looks for the takedown. And back up again. Jab.
Joe, we've seen some nasty cuts over the years, and this one is just as bad.
And right behind it. Great exchanges.
Looking for the takedown. Wants the single.
Tags him. Good combinations landing here.
Nice roundhouse kick to the body.
And again, amazing, amazing.
Whittaker gets caught with that left.
Wow. Oh, that head kick landed.
Boy, he is in big trouble, Mike.
Final minute of round two.
Body kick, look at that.
He continues to connect with those punches.
Oh, he caught him.
There he goes up the middle.
He slips and rips.
Good takedown defense. Very nicely done.
Grandmaster gets caught with the left.
Great combinations. I like the way he's mixing these up.
Nice striking.
Whittaker. Wow! He is in big trouble here. 15.
Big straight punch.
Solid shot to the body.
Big shots. Nasty knee to the head lands.
Wow. They are on their feet.
And here's a big strike to the head that stuns. And here's another devastating shot to the head that really does damage. And here's another shot to the head that really stuns.
Ready?
Third round. Grandmaster's taking some damage in that last round. He's got to improve.
That was not a good round for him defensively. Took way too many shots. Really didn't put his hands in a good position to block things. Just wasn't a good round defensively.
Nice hook.
There's a kick to the body.
Oh, my. Teeing off here, Joe. Another big shot to the head by Grandmaster. Man, those are some nasty shots. And you can see the bruising on the left side of his body.
Huge punches landed by both men.
Good leg kicks by Grandmaster. He's switched to southpaw. Grandmaster with a nice jab. Man, Joe, he is truly showcasing his striking skills. Joe, this tells the story. Body strikes now.
Oh, we got tagged with a hook. Another one gets through to the head. Wham! The right and the left behind it.
Man, he's been masterful on the feet this evening. And he's really utilized that jab.
Really good job of landing that series of punches.
Great hook by Grandmaster.
And again, he's working for this takedown very hard. And back up to his feet. Look at that, he's timing that jab.
Good back and forth battle.
That's a clean left hand. Good job landing that series of punches here.
He slips the left hand. Man, he really churned on that inside leg kick.
Good
safe
defense
for now.
And he's up. They clinch up here.
Oh, that's a
big knee. He's
unbelievable. Hammer fist. Oh, some heavy shots from the top.
Yeah, he's back in the half guard here. He's out of full guard and into half guard now.
Half guard. Joe, he's showcasing some great movement on the ground. We have reached the midway point of this fight. Double underhooks. Whittaker gets him in the plump.
Oh, he heard him bad with that one, Mike.
Punishing the body.
Oh, head kick. Beautiful body shot there, too.
Oh, big shot. Huge uppercut.
Jab. Very good job of timing these punches.
Whittaker's eyes are
wow.
Big head kick connects.
He's trying to hang on.
Man, he just missed.
That's a big hook. Vicious combinations. Hard jab. Oh, that one might have stunned him.
Yeah, see, he got wobbly, didn't he? Trying to stay out of trouble here.
Wow, he is throwing some huge kicks here. Oh! Solid straight left.
Wow, another big jab scores. Back and forth battle.
That's a big punch from the clinch.
Oh, he got rocked.
He clipped him.
He hurt him. Looking to finish the fight. Strong jab.
Oh, he's landing some good shots here. Straight punch.
Final minute of round three.
Oh, good combination. Oh!
That hurt him.
Huge hook that got him the victory.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's see that again from another angle. Here it is one more time. Bam! Lights out.
With the official decision, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 11 seconds of the third round, declaring the winner by knockout, Grandmaster.
Grandmaster wins by knockout. And what an exciting card tonight. For my partner Joe Rogan, this is Mike Goldberg saying so long until we see you next time inside the Octagon.
Ain't miss a beat, cause I learned a song and I'm hitting licks with that turnaround. Bring the heat, got the bomb.